You know, Candace is sure looking good tonight.
So he offered me $200 to run the sailing program. I said, forget it. I mean, $200 doesn't even buy me a pair of shoes. I mean, I'm the best.
Now, the serious party can begin.
Okay.
Hey.
Okay, virgins on the right, non-virgins on the left.
You fellas can divide them up any way you like.
I got the virgins this time. You had them last time.
Okay, you got them, but I get them next time.
Okay, buddy.
Let's go. There's two right there. Come on.
Hi, Roxanne.
Hi,
really groovy tunes.
Hi, Jackie. Hi, Wendy.
There's Jackie. Why don't you go ask her to dance?
Nah, that Wendy's driving me wild.
Yeah, but Jackie wants it.
I have to talk with Roxanne about a highly personal matter about one of the campers. Will you excuse us for a second?
Is that a bra you're wearing, or are you expecting an assassination attempt?
Are those Clorets in your pocket, or are you just glad to see me?
Okay. We're even. 3 years of this. I don't think I have many lines left. Frankly, Roxanne, I'm frightened.
Oh, don't go human on me now, Trip. I really like to dance. The music I get that starts my feet tapping, and I get all happy inside. I guess it's just something I was born with.
Kind of a birth defect, huh?
Let's go get some air.
I think not.
Well, I'm trying.
So keep trying. I gotta go check some records.
You can change the record. But don't you change. Promise me. I'll be waiting right here.
Hurry. Rush, darling.